and the topic is our environment. So children, let us learn today about environment. So children, we see many things around us, isn't it? We see many things around us. So these things can be natural and man-made things. These things can be natural and man-made things. You can see the picture here. So you can see so many things around us, isn't it? So all these things together. So all these things together make our environment. You can see the picture here. You can see the picture here. You can see sun, plants, trees, and then you can see children playing in the garden, their dog, and boys riding the cycle here, and then the mountains, clouds. You can see so many houses also there. So many things. So you can see around us so many things. So these things can be natural and man-made things. So all these things together make our environment. All these things together make our environment. So children, what are natural things? What are natural things, children? The things that are given to us by nature. The things that are given to us by nature are called natural things. They can be living or non-living. They can be living or non-living. Okay. So living things means like plants, animals, birds, humans are living. Okay, living things. And then soil, mountain, water, sun, etc. are non-living things. Okay, children. So let us learn about man-made things. So things that are made by man. Things that are made by man are called man-made things. So they are non-living. Okay, they are non-living. So like for example, chair, table, pen, torch, aeroplane, etc. So many are there. So these things are made by man. Okay, these things are made by man. So it is called man-made things, and they are non-living. Okay. So children, all natural and man-made things are made of materials. All natural and man-made things are made of materials. So different materials are used to make different things. Different materials are used to make different things. They can be made of materials such as wood, rubber, leather, glass, plastics, and metals. They can be made of wood, rubber, leather, glass, plastics, and metals. So children, let me end my class here. So let us learn about these things. So what are the materials made from them? What are the uses? Let us learn in the next class. Okay, children. See you in the next class. Thank you.